And in Israel, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu warned today that radical Islam is responsible for terrorism around the world.
In Israel, as in France, terrorism is terrorism, and standing behind it is radical Islam and its desire to destroy its victims. The time has come for the world to wake up and unite in order to defeat terrorism.
Following the attacks in Paris, Netanyahu said the militant Islamic terrorism attacks Western societies because it wants to destroy Western civilization and its values.